Always good to have some props when you come up to talk. Good morning, everybody. We seem to have a problem with titles this morning. Steve called Tim the president of marketing, and Tim called me the vice president of marketing, but I'm actually the vice president of product marketing. So anyway, to get that all clear. I'm really happy to be here this morning and to explain to you why we believe that the Tiguan is actually the GTI of compact sport utility vehicles. Now, this is a category where we haven't had an entry, compact sport utilities. And we will differentiate ourselves by providing performance and handling that actually pushes the edge of the envelope for this segment. Now let's look at the hardware and the technology that actually delivers on this GTI analogy. Right out of the box, you can see it here, the Tiguan shares the same beating heart as our legendary GTI, the 2-liter TSI turbocharged 4-cylinder engine. This engine delivers 200 horsepower and 207 pounds-feet of torque. The turbo, it makes for seamless power delivery, you'll experience that today, across the torque band, and it still allows the Tiguan to deliver the fuel economy that you would expect from a Volkswagen. This responsive engine is mated to a smooth shifting 6-speed automatic transmission with Tiptronic control, or for those of you who would like to shift for yourselves, there's a 6-speed manual. Now, both of these gearboxes feature gearing that delivers an optimum combination of sparkling performance and fuel economy. Now, of course, the Tiguan is available with 4Motion, and all 4Motion Tiguans use a Haldex coupling, which determines the optimum level of torque delivered to the rear axle. The electrohydraulic Haldex unit, it runs in oil, and it uses a multi-plate internal clutch. This means that in normal driving, over 90% of the power is delivered to the front wheels. But as conditions change and as you might need traction at the rear, the unit automatically feeds this power to the rear axles. Now, this 4Motion system also gives the Tiguan really quite exceptional off-road capabilities for this compact sport utility segment. But I want to focus here on the on-road side, because we believe that the crisp handling and the comfortable ride that you'll experience today, those are due to the stiff body structure, the one-piece aluminum subframe, and a four-wheel independent suspension with struts and lower wishbones in front, and a four-link rear axle. There's also electromechanical power steering, which offers a sure feel with communicative positive control. And finally, of course, a sophisticated braking system combining ABS and brake assist, which delivers additional control in panic stop situations. Now, all of this is available with ESP. Integrated ESP delivers control to enhance Tiguan's performance and handling when you're at the edge of control. And we've demonstrated, we've planned a route, I should say, today that will demonstrate the Tiguan in the proper GTI of compact sport utility vehicle perspective. Now, of course, all of this will impress the motorhead enthusiast community, but we know that not everybody is looking just for performance. They're looking also for this compact package. And what do we offer to these people who aren't looking for the apex in the exit ramp? Well, we're going to deliver them unique feature content. For example, Tiguan offers this unique panoramic sunroof with almost 3 times the opening area of a conventional sunroof. It can tilt and retract in a variety of settings, so for maximum sunshine or for increased cabin ventilation. This option also features a power-operated sunshade that shields passengers from direct sunlight. Of course, Tiguan also offers a new intuitive touchscreen navigation system with an integrated rear-view camera. And this option it's simple to use. It offers enhanced screen graphics for easier reading. It even features a DVD playback capability when the vehicle is stationary. Despite Tiguan's compact exterior, the interior package, I'm convinced you'll find, is really outstanding. Now, this is due, among other things, to the split folding rear seats, which have an adjustable backrest and 6 inches of fore and aft travel. Combined with a fold flat position, the rear seat can be configured for maximum passenger comfort, or it can be optimized for cargo capacity, or anywhere in between. And when you're on the road today, when you're on the route, when you're stopping for pictures, please take the opportunity to experience how flexible this backseat operation actually is. The interior contains all the features that our buyers would expect: power windows, power locks, cruise control. But it also adds some unique features in the segment, like electronic or electric parking brake, 4 power outlets, aux in jack, some things that enhance the customer experience. And very important, our protect and preserve safety system. Electronic stability program is standard, as we mentioned earlier, on the Tiguan, as it will be on all 2009 model year Volkswagens. ASR is the Tiguan traction control technology. And of course, we offer a tire pressure monitoring system, standard as well, and 6 standard airbags, along with 2 optional rear side airbags. We offer a full complement of standard security items to deter break-in and theft. These items are the alarm and the immobilizer, for example. And then finally, talking about options, we actually have a fairly limited option list. As I mentioned before, rear side airbags, a factory installed trailer hitch, and upgraded alloy wheels. We have some really beautiful wheels on the Tiguan. The panoramic sunroof and the nav system with the rear view camera that I already mentioned as well. Now, Tiguan is available in 3 different trim configurations: the S, SE, and SEL. And as you can see on the chart here, we anticipate that the SE model will be the volume seller for both the all-wheel drive and the front-wheel drive configurations. All of this is wrapped in a beautiful, distinctive exterior, which brings the traditional Volkswagen character and identity to the compact SUV segment. So who does the Tiguan compete with? Well, as you can see here, all the usual suspects. You're familiar, I'm sure, with all these cars. In the bullseye of this segment, we have the Honda CR-V. Of course, Honda is the leader in the segments. Last year, they sold over 200,000 CR-Vs. Following Honda, you've got the Toyota RAV4, Ford Escape, Mazda CX-7, more or less in the order of sales. But in the extended competitive set, we've also included cars like the Acura RDX or the BMW X3. And I think it's interesting to note that in spite of the fact that these are premium cars which are positioned well above the Tiguan, we've already seen some press reports from your colleagues in Europe, where actually they've compared the Tiguan with the X3, and the Tiguan has actually won some of these comparison tests. So we're very confident in our ability to position the Tiguan against even, for example, a BMW X3. We also know that, especially in these times when everybody's thinking about fuel prices and fuel economy, that the Tiguan is really well positioned to intercept owners of larger SUVs who might be looking to get better fuel economy, but not wanting to sacrifice power, content, functionality. The buyer who needs more capability than their sports sedan will also feel right at home in a Tiguan, given its superior driving dynamics. Now, we listened to our customers in this segment, and we found that they were looking for a well-made vehicle. They expect reliability. They're looking for the sport in compact sport utility. But they also expect their vehicle to be fun to drive in all weather and all conditions. They want safety, styled in a distinctive package. And they expect the peace of mind that something like Volkswagen's new carefree maintenance offers them. And we're absolutely confident that Tiguan will deliver on all of these expectations. So that concludes my formal product presentation.